Catholics are not Christians, and they actually teach that Moses had a horny face. In Exodus 34, where Moses was with God and the glory of God was shining off of his face, they pervert the scriptures to say that his face was horned. Now, what kind of a God has horns sticking out of his head? I tell you, the God of the Catholics is not the God of the Bible. It's the devil. It's Satan himself. Most Catholics are deceived. Wake them up and preach the gospel to the Catholics.